Draw.
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 Draw. Draw.
Good shot.
Come out of here. There's a guy
up there. Oh, there's a guy in here. Let me give him some wolf steak.
Hello.
Hello, sorry, I wasn't shooting at you. I was scaring my friends. No, I don't think it is a person. I think it's a fucking zombie chasing a deer.
That could be a zombie player.
Why is it in an Irish accent that makes everything twice as funny? Because they're the area's clowns, you know?
What?
Maka, shut the fish down. That's what you spill.
I'll take
there.
My swizzle, motherfucker, and I'll catch you. Oh!
Whoa!
I get shot!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of them, man.
How many?
Maka, run!
I'm running, man. I'm getting shot. I need help.
Nothing I can do, man.
Hilo has a gun.
Oh, fuck, is he?
I shot one of them. Reload
what,
you.
Dead or shot?
I shot.
What? I said, yeah, but is he dead or
he's
alive?
Not dead, no. He's still alive. I injured him.
I don't know where he is, there.
I see him.
Are we hunting these bastards?
The gun where we were. Fuck him, let's go.
Are we yeah, getting them?
No, fuck that. They've got guns, dude.
Do you want to just drive out of here? Do you want, like, yeah. I know where the car is, so...
I don't know where I am, man.
Front of the church. Meet the church.
Bleeding, man. Bleeding.
Oh, come on, quick. You need to come here, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
Right, here. Guys, all together. Come on.
Right, let's go.
Parts are in.
Go.
Wait. I'm not in.
Get in. In the back, Tulu. In the back.
I'm in the back. Go. Yes, I'm in the back. Fuck you, wankers. We're out of here.
Oh, the car's weird, man. The car's weird.
Yeah, the back here is weird. It's deadly cracked, though.
Oh, D's down.
Please don't kill us. He says, as he's done before.
Oh, player in front.
That's right. He's unarmed. Maka. Don't do it. Maka. Oh.
What's happening? I can't see!
Run, buddy! He's gonna run you over! Run!
Run away!
Don't. If he fucking whips out a bow or something, his fucking headshots could too.
Oh, look at the turns, man.
I do not condone my driver's actions.
Stop. Maka, stop. Trying to run a whip. Fucking stop, man.
You're gonna kill us, Maka. You're gonna kill us, Maka.
I'm back on the road. Relax.
Crazy bastard.
Where's this guy?
He has a fresh, man. It's fresh.
Do you want to sit in the back or what?
Yeah. How do you switch seats?
Can't you just get out and in? There you go. Fuck it, let's go.
Who are you running? What are you running for, Melon?
I'm not.
Your arms are running.
I'm not. My
oh yeah! I just jogged away.
I'm just. All these dogs are
you look unreal. Ah.
No,
he's still going. You look all delighted with yourself.
I'm
going to
get away.
I'm going to snake.
I'm going to snake.
What are you doing?
I like the car, man. It's nice.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah.
Nice little pickup, you know?
It's well nice until you crash it. Careful, Maka!
Maka,
I'm a professional driver, man.
Maka, do not kill the fucking deer that way. I'm taking control of the car.
Do you want to try and go and arrest someone?
Never going to work.
No,
we can try.
No, don't forget. They can just whip out a fucking gun and we don't know. That's the problem. There's no inventory like...
It doesn't matter. I'll keep a gun on them. Here, drive around there. Drive inside there and announce that we're here.
just let the neighborhood know that the police are here,
neighborhood
you know?
Watch. Yeah.
Nice and slow, Maka. Nice and slow. Just, that's it.
Yeah.
Please do not be alarmed. Oh, we are here for your safety and for ours. Sir, out of the way. Thank you.
Please put your drugs away or supply them to Maka.
Please stay in your house. There is a, there's a drug pusher out here somewhere.
He may not be driving the police car.
He may not be the policeman driving the car.
Well, at least we're letting everybody know we're here.
Yeah. In before, shot by about 13 lads hacking in M4s.
Maka, stop the car, Maka, stop the car. Cthulhu, raid the house, go. Left, right house, go. Drug bust!
Charge!
Police! Police! Open the police. Fucking door! Open the fucking door! Upstairs. Upstairs.
Downstairs clear. Outside clear.
Upstairs clear.
Clear. Banglers, man.
Clear. Back out.
Cthulhu! Cthulhu! Officer Cthulhu!
Yes, sir.
I found what we're looking for.
Where are the drugs? Where the fuck are they?
Oh
my god, that is a bag of cocaine.
No, no, no. I already got the drugs.
Clear. Can't get in. Oh,
here we go. Slightly high on cocaine now.
Swizzle's bad for you.
It's fine.
Hippie, me and Mac have done swizzle twice and it crashes her. Sir, out of the way. Fucking hell, he got killed himself. Oh. Sorry.
Right, Mac, no, Mac, no, no, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way.
U-turn, do a U-turn.
Sir, please pull over.
Pull over. You are under arrest. Get in the car. You are under arrest. Get in the car. You might have anything back at home.
Sir, please.
Backpack.
Stop resisting. Stop resisting. Come here.
Slowly, slowly, slowly.
This is the word. He's just gonna lead me into
it. Over the hill, over the hill, right in front of us.
Sir, stop resisting!
Oh!
Officer Cthulhu, go!
Officer Cthulhu's lost. No, he's found him. Stop resisting!
He's in the house!
We're gonna cut him off! We're gonna cut him off and I'm in 591.
And chase him. Alright, can you go forward, Mac? On
stop
the right
resisting!
Here. There he is, I see him. Keep going forward, Matt. Go forward, forward, forward.
Come here.
He's on our right now. Ready? Where is he?
He's right in front of you. You cut him off, cut him off. You got him.
Stop resisting arrest, sir. We have you surrounded. Stop resisting arrest.
Sir, we have you surrounded. When you stop, you'll be safe.
Stop resisting. Get him,
get him. Stop. Watch, don't
run me over. Stop resisting. You are under arrest, sir! Mac, are you kidding me?
What?
You fucking idiot! Oh no! Fucking Irish twat!
Look what this bloody doing!
Cthulhu, grab all of my food, dude. I've got so many cans of food.
Oh, man. Yo, what's your buddy doing? He's gone mad. Look at his legs. Oh, fuck, he's gone.
Oh, well. Right.
Here. Max, get in the car. Get in the car. Where'd your man go? Did you kill him?
Yeah, Cthulhu. Cthulhu, no. Grab all, grab all
the
Melon's
food.
Gear. I put it in the car. Put Melon's gear in the car, man.
Oh, Jesus.
Right, Macro, I'm at Pisspot, dude.
Oh, my God.
Hey,
oh! Two cars.
Put the sirens on, put the sirens on.
How are you, boys?
Hello.
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 Hello. Police officer. What's going on? Bear, do not hit the bear. No, do not hit the bear.
Don't hit it.
No, the bear's taking a lot
Dickhead.
Of health. Oh, he didn't like that. He's off.
Oh, shit.
What you fucking say? Right, here's a T-jump to a left here. Okay, okay.
Yeah, this is the nuclear plant.
Yeah. I'm excited for this.
There's a loot crate at the end of this.
Yeah.
It's a water bottle. I'm taking it.
Oh, nice. God, definitely don't drink that.
What a great spot to spawn, man.
Eat it. What the
fuck? Guys do camp down here, apparently, so.
Well, if they do, I'm dead.
There's a metal pipe there.
If I go first, at least you guys know, so.
Wow. Geez, I only looked down here.
Yeah, look, metal pipe. And there's, what are these? Oh, lemon pepper tuna. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. What the fuck?
Chili and beans.
Yeah, here's the loot crate.
Needs a key. I mean, that's a quest. Oh, look at all the food on the ground, man. Lemon pepper chicken with noodles. Yoink. There's a lemon pepper and tuna
lemon
there for
lemon pepper
someone.
Tuna. Get in my belly.
Can you break open this loot crate, or do you have to have the key?
You need the key, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Open loot crate.
What? No, you can open it, but that means someone might have opened it already, but
yeah, it's empty.
I don't know.
Or maybe you need. I don't know whether
you. Can you use pipe as a weapon or?
No.
I don't know. No, I don't think so.
can't. Fuck it, I'll leave it. Drop. A lot of weight to have for no reason.
I think we need to get out of here, boys, because it's a bit of a dead end.
Yeah, it's good having so much food, though. That was a good source
of
food.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, someone just cut down a tree over there.
Did they? Yeah. Fuck it, we're out.
Right behind us?
We're going over this tree to the right, look. Oh, there's a flashlight over there. To the
right.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah. What's the crack, lads? Are we all obeying the law in there? No drugs or nudity of any kind?
Where are they?
See, where are they?
In the building to our front left. In and around that.
What, in
the
barn,
the big
barn?
Yeah. Just sort of drive up there, mind the fence.
I hope there is no illegal drug use.
No! Mike, be careful, there's fences around here.
Stop resisting arrest!
Stop resisting!
You are under arrest, get in the car! You are under arrest, get in the car!
Good boy. Jesus! Maka!
You evil bastard!
You're such a bastard, the poor lad! We're sorry! The driver's a cuck. He has nothing.
Look, I slipped on the pedal, man.
Yeah, I bet. Here, I'll get out and look.
God, oh my god, he has so much shot. He has a shotgun shell. 26 rounds.
Oh, fuck.
Weapon repair kit.
Nice.
Oh, nice, man. Get out the cartoon
wooden
for
axe.
His...
Okay, that was worth it. I'd take it back. We've got two wood axes here, man. Wooden axe.
Oh, really?
Yeah, come out. Get out. 26, 45 rounds for two.
Oh,
you're
here.
Loaded.
Fuck me.
Stop resisting.
Please pull over.
Oh,
he has a gun,
he has a shotgun.
You don't have to pull over, you're okay, because you're armed.
You carry on!
Carry on, work away!
Loads of players. Stop resisting! Stop resisting arrest!
Your man he dropped on the ground.
He dropped!
We can still see you when you drop!
Stop resisting!
Stop resisting
arrest!
Stop resisting!
Stop resisting!
Put your fucking hands up!
I'm gonna get the Cthulhu. You got a gun, haven't you?
I have a gun.
Stop resisting!
Ah, they're fine.
Lay on the ground!
Oh, Jesus.
One down. Tango down!
Oh, no. Oh, God!
Tango down!
These poor lads. He's lying down.
Go get him, Cthulhu!
He's lying down. I don't know where the fuck he is. Oh, there he is, look. Oh, Maka, no!
Don't kill him, Cthulhu. Finish him, man.
Jesus.
He was trying to log out.
Tanking all the shots.
He was trying to log out, man.
Yeah, he was, yeah.
Hey! I fucking love him, man. Police, tango down, 10-9er, 549-999.
Poor lads.
This guy had a war letter. We've got a letter.
Oh my god, this had a wooden... How did you not see this had a wooden bow, boy? Is this
Cthulhu,
that had a wooden
Cthulhu,
bow?
I mean, Maka, we have a fucking letter.
What's it say?
A small Malina envelope contains a letter. Runners, there is a key the cat... Oh, it's a toxic one. Okay. It's a toxic cave.
Yeah, well, we can check it out, like it might...
Yeah, but it was empty though, wasn't it?
But I don't know if that opens for us, you know?
You get a lot of shit in this.
Here we go, boys. I'm hyped. Hyped.
Please don't take anything out so I can see it, alright? Just let me see it.
Yeah, I want to see the stuff that's in it as well.
No.
It's going to be unreal.
Here we go, boys. Supposedly
this loot is like 10 out of 10. We'll do again.
Boys.
Alright, let Melon go in first.
Are you ready, boys?
Yep.
Fucking ready.
Oh my god! The shotgun! Please! Oh my
What's
god, green camo military backpack.
Unreal.
Oh my god, that's ridiculous. That is ridiculous.
That's class.
Can I have the shotgun, like, pretty please? Just please, the shotgun. Please, McMadden.
Maka, knock yourself out, man. Have Merry Christmas, man. And we've got a compass.
Here, look, I'll just
oh, yes!
Sweet baby Jesus!
Careful, Maka.
Maka,
shit,
three shotgun.
Whoa,
Jesus!
You've only got... Don't do that, mate. You've only got that many. They're rare as
three
fuck,
shotgun.
Dude.
I know. These jokes are lethal, man. One hit, kill.
Yeah,
don't get
fucking trigger happy, please, around us. I'm now more nervous. The fact that Maka has a shotgun in our presence.
All right, you ready? I'm gonna take me swizzle, man. You ready? You watching? You ready, Melon?
No, don't, Maka, no!
He floats around.
You crashed yet?
It's gas.
Yep. I crashed.
There he goes. See you later, Mac.